check, check, check. Yo, a lot of things change in hardcore from when you're 13 to 24. But this is a song I wrote when I was 16. It was the best of
I'm hardcore, some of the poorest places of the world. He's really fucked up shit. One just shit. I mean, I love my country. But there's something about hearing about a neighborhood of families, not just a neighborhood, but a fucking shanty town of families. Spending their entire days finding stuff they can burn at night to keep warm in this half of the community. Something about family. We'll be right back. Was drawn to hardcore when I was younger was the honesty. I didn't have to pretend that I was from Brooklyn. I didn't have to pretend I was from a rich family to fit in. I felt like I could come as a middle class suburban kid with all the fucking privileges we have. It don't feel so fucking bad. But I think it's important, especially in this day, to be your fucking self when it comes to being in a hardcore scene and living your life. We wrote a record last year, and it's just about one thing, and that is honesty. So I'm going to send it out to Youth of Today and Free Spirit for Boston Hardcore.
Thank you. Different idea, there's nothing wrong with that. This is it, we're breaking up.
10-17, that's it. No fucking reunions, none of that. None of that for us. There's nothing. This has been the best 7 years of my life, and I don't want to leave it at that. So please, go out and still say get back together. And don't hold back if you think you're holding back. We're all students of dance with our good friends and foundation in Atlanta, Georgia. A huge fucking thanks, because I'm running out of time, to Mr. Joe Hardcore over here. Not just for doing this fest, which I think is fucking wonderful, and you guys are having a great time. And I think that's fucking great. This boring summer is a boring summer. But, we were nobodies, and Joe took an interest in us, and that's when it really fucking matters most. And we really appreciate that, for him having a little faith and always treating us more than perfect when we came to Philly. Shipwreck and everything that they display, because hardcore is more than just a fucking sound. It's more than a song, it's more than a mosh part. It's an attitude and a lifestyle. And that band lives, breathes, and dies hardcore. As much as they can fucking hate it at times. I don't believe anything JD was saying about me, because he's just trying to get a Philly cheesesteak out of me that I promised him if he wouldn't make it, that this was hardcore. So, I'm a bad man. This one's about family, but John Dowling has more than fucking served to me, as well as these four guys on this stage. We spent a lot of time far away from home, and every 30 minutes every night, I didn't feel so fucking far away. We'll be right back.
there is the spot.